Hey guys, what's up? I'm Rohit Khurana, host on Intellect Digest. And have you ever forgotten the password or the pattern of your Android phone? And do you know what you can do if you forget the pattern? Well, factory format or factory data reset is one option, but it's not a very good option. I'll show you how you can reset the password of your phone, Android phone, if you forget the password. To reset the password, there are two requirements. Requirement number one is that your phone should have enabled a setting which by default is enabled for all the new devices. I'll show you the Google setting which needs to be enabled. And second requirement is that your phone needs to be connected to a data connection, which can be either Wi-Fi data connection or a 3G or 4G data connection, after which you can remotely reset the password on your phone using a PC. Let me show you closely. To enable remote password reset, you need to go to Google settings. This is available on all Android phones which come with Google services, and you have to go to security. In this, you have to enable the options which says allow remote lock and erase. And for safety sake, you should also enable remotely locate this device. This will help you in case you lose your device. If you have forgotten the password already, you can go to this screen, which is Android Device Manager, for which you can just type in google.com/android/device-manager on your browser, and it will take you to the Android Device Manager. You need to log in with the same Gmail account on which you are logged in onto your Android device. And once you do that, you have the option of resetting the password from here. Here you have the three options, which are ring, lock and erase. Erase is for the case when you lose your device or it is stolen by someone. But if you still have your device and you have forgotten the password, just click on the lock icon and it will ask you for a new password. You can confirm the new password and send a recovery message. Also send a phone number in case you have lost your device or left it somewhere. You can leave a number for someone to call back. That number will flash on your screen. In this case, I have provided a simple new password on my phone and also told that this phone belongs to Rohit and given an alternative number. This is a dummy number just for testing, and I will send lock. Once I send the lock command, it will tell me that the command has been successfully sent to the phone, and here I will get the same information on my phone. This says this phone belongs to Rohit. There is an option to call owner, in which this phone can be returned to someone if lost or left behind somewhere, and you can also unlock this with a password that you have sent it remotely. After I have reset the password, I just need to enter the new password which I have set using the interface on the Android Device Manager, and I'm good to go. Now my phone is unlocked and the password has been reset. So in case you lose your phone, you can very easily find it, locate it and unlock it. It also shows you the location on map where your phone was last seen. So if you have left it in a bar or if you have left it in a restaurant by mistake, it will tell you the exact location where the device has been located last, and you can go and physically collect the device as well. This is all we have on this quick tutorial. We hope you enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up by pressing the like button below. And for more such videos, make sure you hit that red subscribe button below this video box to get latest video updates by Intellect Digest. This is your host Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.